Mercy Emerges winner of 2019 Big Brother Naija show. Okay, maybe I should rephrase it and say it's a Lamborghini Mercy. Right? Right? Okay, yeah. So she won it, and I'm proud of her. I'm
she really made history.
Yeah, had sleepless night because of Mercy.
Why?
Because we went out to celebrate Mercy's win.
Oh, oh my God! God. You're not so
fair. I haven't slept all night, to be honest.
So. Wow. So you went to celebrate Mercy, and you didn't bother to just buzz me like.
He was in from two. Out. You get when as soon as he announced the win, I was with my cousin, and then suddenly we were like, okay, let's go.
Okay.
Out. I think the award is just excited
yeah,
for
yeah. I like that she's the first female winning this. Yeah. So that's like.
I think she brought the pepper. She was the pepper.
Yeah.
She was a wee pepper.
She played the real game. She gave us the game. So I don't know. I'm so happy she won. And she's so dramatic. See the way she was jumping.
Yeah, and I love the friendship between her and Mike. And, I mean, congratulations.
I love the friendship though. Yeah.
Okay, let's really talk about Don Jazzy's reaction to this. He said that, how did you put it again? Because I know it's touching you in a very special place.
He said that Messi won, blah, blah. Nobody should tell him that it's not about
her. Okay, he's saying, I know that Messi has a dope personality, but if she wins, nobody should tell me that in Nyan she does not perform wonders. That's the backside, basically, right? So, Ewa.
No, it's probably, I know it's a joke, but I think I'm just tired of seeing this.
Well, I want to categorically say Don Jazzy was not joking, but he can come out tomorrow and say it's a joke, but I feel like this is not a joke, like it's just what it is, but go ahead.
Whether or not you want to see it as objectifying women and all that, because that's where you're taking it to right now.
It's not everybody's about, just in their feelings.
Yeah, it's not about objectifying
women. It's a fact.
It's the fact. Like, that was the real that. Pepe.
Trust me, I don't
I hate to see her sit down while Big Brother was...
I personally...
You get me? But I hate to
hold on, maybe because that is why you voted for, or people that are around you voted for. I'm around people that genuinely voted for
why?
Her because of her role in the house.
What was her
character and her attitude?
Was the bottom part of her character?
But okay, these people that voted for her, I personally did not vote for Mercy because of her bum bum.
Why did you vote for her?
I voted for Mercy because of the game she was playing in the house.
What game was she playing? Because I'm telling you that side of her body is part of her strategy in the house.
There are other men that came into that have been winning Big Brother and they've been like good looking.
And I saw Dancia's response, and I think even if she wanted to respond, she could have done it in a more intelligent way.
What did she say?
She was saying, if it was a guy, would you say it was his private part that I mean Mike did not flip out. No guy that flipped it out in the house, really.
Everybody
for me, I don't know, but I feel like what it might be coming out as a joke, but I'm really tired of seeing all this kind of jokes. This is 2019, it doesn't make sense. You can see I'm in my feelings. If that's what you say, maybe you're right, but I personally don't appreciate that tweet.
I'm sure Don Jazzy will take notes. He will change.
He does not even have to take notes.
So who do you want to take notes?
No, I'm just saying how I feel about it.
Okay.
That's his own opinion, but
I know a lot of women, on a more serious note, a lot of women saw that as objectifying a woman. Yeah, a lot of women would say that, and they only get to pick and choose, but the fact will always be the fact. That was part of a strategy. That was why... She actually went. It's not like it's natural. Do you understand?
So?
Wait, relax. She went to fix that for a purpose. Because she knew it would perform one.
No, I mean, there are so many women that fix their
and they fix it for a purpose. If it's not relevant, they won't fix it. It doesn't have to be.
If I'm going to fix my butt, I'll fix it because I want to look good, not because of the show. So many people fix their...
She fixed it before Big Brother. She didn't do this for Big Brother.
Okay, that's when you're saying that there was a reason why she fixed it.
No, I'm saying there was a reason.
But what if her reason is just to look good?
Looking good is a strategy, too.
Looking good is good business, too.
It's serious,
but it doesn't mean that people voted for her because of that.
No, that's not what he's saying. I think what Don Jazzy was just trying to say is that, look, she won quite all right, but
it had a role.
Yeah, that also had.
She won.
Fair.
Because of
let women win in peace.
Ah,
yes.
Okay, we are moving on from women winning in peace.
Lamborghini Messi.
Do you want to correct yourself?
No.
Okay.